Hello everyone, I'm John. I will present Kelly's road trip to Namek. Last weekend, Kelly went on a road trip to Namek. This is Kelly's travel diary. October 20th, Saturday. We arrived at Namek Bridge at noon. The bridge was beautiful. We took pictures in front of it. Then we drove to the German village. The road to the village was very curvy, so I got crossed. The German village was full of pretty houses. It was higher on the hill. We could see the sea and many islands. The view was fantastic, so I felt better. Now we are at a B&B. Minji and I are sharing a room. Tomorrow we are going to visit Daringi Village and Sangju Beach. October 21st, Sunday. Mr. Shimi, the owner of the B&B, prepared our breakfast. It was bread, German sausage, and sauerkraut. I really liked the sauerkraut. It tasted like kimchi, but it was not spicy. After breakfast, we went to Daringi Village. There were many lights built by the sea. They looked like huge green stairs. We drove to Sangju Beach. The sand was very soft. We all made sand mix. Mine was bigger than Minji's. Minji's mom was made the biggest sandman. It looked just like Minji's father. We all left him. This was my first trip in Korea, and I had an amazing time. This was the best road trip of my life. And thank you for listening.